Hey, what's up, guys? The Camper Rusher here. I would like to welcome you to Factions Episode 100, a huge event, the biggest event so far on this faction series. This is the biggest series on my channel, and you guys are so supportive of this series, and that's why it does so well. That's why we took so much time to organize this. You guys are in for probably the best, being a little biased here, probably the best factions moments you'll ever see. You might see something awesome in the future, because episode 200 may come out later, but you know. So just, this video is huge, and I want to try and kick it off. Let's go for something big. Can we go for 10,000 likes on this video? 10,000! That would be a record on my channel. This is, I think it's worth it. This video is so good. It's 100 minute long. We just have a crazy fight, and it's such a good video. So I'm really proud of it, and I hope you guys enjoy it too. So I feel like a little boasty right now. I'm not bragging that like the video's so good. It's just like, basically, I feel like it's one of the best videos I've ever created, and it just turned out so well. I'm so happy right now, and I hope that you guys enjoy this video. But please, 10,000 likes. Let's do it. Leave a like, do it, and in the comments below, tell me, when did you subscribe to me, and how did you subscribe to me? How did you find me, and at what date, or what number of subscribers was I at? Let me know in the comments, because I'm really curious to know, and other than that, Rushers, enjoy the video. Hey, yo, what's up, guys? The Camper Rusher here. Welcome to episode 100 of Faction Let's Play Survival. I'm here with Mitch and Ryan.
Hey guys!
So we've been really waiting for this. We are introing up. Just keeping everyone. So what's going on this episode of Factions? Basically, it's a 100-minute episode, or around there. You guys will probably see exactly what time this episode goes for, but that's what we're planning. And we are going in a huge, basically a 20v15 faction war. Now we are the 15. You guys, we're in a new faction right now called I think Faction 100. This is our /F home. This is what's going down right now. This is the game. So basically, I'm gonna fly. Should I fly around and show them? Cause should I show them what's going down? I think
I'm
I got it. Actually, let me go to the roof. Yeah, let me go in fly mode here, guys. And don't judge me for cheating here. You guys, you know, I am an admin, so I can fly around and stuff. So this is basically what's going down. This is our base right here. No shooting yet. Showing them around. I just got to manage the people. So this is our base right here. And basically, this is the Surge faction. Basically, probably the most powerful faction on our server. Has created this huge castle with Prot 4 armor, stuff like that. It's all claimed. But this is what we're trying to take down. We had the time to make this huge, massive fortress. We have TNT cannons here, up there. We have simple TNT cannons down here. And it's going to be crazy. They have cannons. They have about 20 guys. We have about 15. It's going to be insane. And we better get this started, guys. So we are in a different faction. We're running with Faction 100 is the name. And yeah, so you guys ready to count this thing down? I'm shaking. I'm excited.
Yeah, where are you guys? Should we do this together?
All right. The countdown.
There we go.
Starts. Now, 10,
oh,
9,
man.
Guys, you ready? So I'm gonna fire some of the little cannons first.
Yeah.
And then Ryan made the big one, so I gotta go help Ryan. 5.
Just hit second.
4. 3. 2. Get ready. 1. Go! All right, we're on. All right, this could get bad. This could get bad.
I hit their TNT.
Did you?
Blow! Oh, baby! Dude, get down!
Look at that! I blew up.
You got him! Oh, God, they're watching at us! Okay, load the cannon.
I'm coming up top.
Ryan, how are you up there, Ryan?
Dude, I'm awesome. Dude, you know that little TNT cannon that was gonna come blow up mine?
Yeah.
Blew that up.
Did you watch the big one?
Yeah, not the big one. I just threw a flame arrow at their cannon.
All right.
Nice.
Dude, we need to try and launch the big one. So we got some guys down here, man, and they've taken down some of our cannons here. They've taken down the slabs. I'm going to need to get some slabs from back at home, I think. /homef.
Should I launch the top one?
Yeah, dude, you want to try? I'm coming up there now.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm going to need you, dude.
All right, yeah, I'm coming up. All right, wait, the very top one?
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming there now. So, yeah, guys, this is kind of our fortress. Do you get, we, like Ryan said, they shouldn't blow it. Do you want to try them blowing the second one, or will it go badly? Because stuff really isn't blowing up. The obsidian's helping, because we got attacked at the start. I did launch one of the simple cannons.
Okay, yeah, you know what? Let's blow up the second one, then.
Well, I'm rolling up here. Let's do this one.
Yeah. Well, do you have water buckets?
I have one.
I don't. I forgot that, too. Crap.
I only have one. Okay. Do you have any water with you?
No.
Here, if you give me the bucket, I'll jump down and go get some and TP back.
Here, go, Mitch. Go. Roll. Roll, you angels. Behind you.
Ow.
Whoa. All
right. Hey.
Your legs.
Yeah, heads up. Yeah, they've got an archery tower up there.
Oh, I can't teleport well in combat.
Neither. Why do they have iron golems just chilling here?
Wait, are you guys? Oh, yeah. So basically, we're going to start with a little bit of a ranged battle here, guys. Now, guys, before we even get started, this is episode 100. Can we get a like? Oh, good, you got the water. Can we hit that like button right now? All right, the water is placed, Ryan. Okay, so basically what we have set up here is we have sand at the front so that they can't take them down right away. Mitch, where are you at, dude?
Right here.
Okay, so basically, Mitch, go on the other side. Ryan, you better be ready to launch it. Mitch and I are going to take down the sand, and Ryan's just going to freaking launch it. No, crap, I got nailed. I have jelly legs, though.
Take down the sand?
Shovel. Shovel. Don't do it yet, though. Right, wait for me. I just got shot down, and I can't get back up there, I don't think.
Okay.
Yeah, I just got shot down. I'll be back up in a sec. Okay. God dang! Yeah, so this is going to be insane. This is going to be a long fight, guys, because basically, if we look at F Who Surge, they have 159 land, 350 power. So technically, we have to kill them about 100 times to overclaim them.
Oh,
just nailing them!
Mitch, I'm up here.
Are you?
Well, yeah, I'm back here now. I just got shot right there. Right. Yeah.
I know. Ready?
All right, Ryan, are you ready to launch it? Ryan, are you ready to launch it? Ryan!
Yes.
Okay, Mitch, you over there?
Yeah.
Okay, you're at the other side? I don't see you.
I'm right here.
No, he's underneath, dude. He's underneath.
All right, you ready?
To protect him.
Okay, go.
Tell me when you're done.
Launch it. Go, yes!
I gotta see this. Oh my!
Yes, Ryan!
Did it work? Oh, yes, yes.
It worked!
Yes.
Oh my god!
That was
epic!
Oh my god! Nice job, dude!
Oh yeah!
Yes!
Oh, kill him!
Okay, load the block it up, block it up, Mitch. We need to block it up again.
Got it, coming.
Can they burn wood with fire or no?
No.
Not with fire arrows, I don't think.
All right, okay, cause I'm getting wood here.
Oh, Brayden, it'd take a lot longer to break. Don't do that.
Okay. Wait.
Give your axe.
Just play sand. We just need to get it so they can't ender pearl here.
They can't ender pearl anyways, right?
Yeah. We're kind of starting with a ranged rule, guys, for the start, and then later on we're going to start pearling in.
Guys, we have 3 of these cannons, by the way.
Yeah, we have 3. And Ryan went hard on the big ones, and then I went hard on the simple ones down there. We've got about 15, guys.
How much sand do you have, Brayden?
Great start.
Ah.
Bring it on, Team Surge!
How much sand do you have?
I only have 5. I'm just gonna wood the rest of this.
It's gonna take a lot longer to break, though.
Oh, God, I see it. Now I see what you mean. I thought you meant for them.
No, for us.
Yeah, I get it now. Yeah, okay. I only have 15. So I don't have any dirt either. Ryan, you wanna go load the bottom one? Mitch, just you can block it with wood if you want to, or do whatever you think's best.
Load the bottom one down
yeah,
below?
Let's go do the bottom one. Same
thing.
Can I
grab some sand?
The second one?
Yeah, because we still have our /home F. That's how I get back, if you want to set your home back at the other one.
Home one.
Okay, what's going on?
I'm loading bottom cannon.
You're loading bottom. Okay, I'll be there to help in a sec. Yeah, dude, we've got lots of fire going on here, so be careful. Wait, okay. is there only one sand thing here?
What one sand what?
Yeah, and remember, give it some time, Ryan, so that the TNT can drop in, hey?
Yeah, tell me if you need my help.
Okay, yeah, because, dude, there's only one sand block here, Ryan. Is that going to blow us up?
One sand block? What
one
are you
sand
about?
Blocker here. You know what I mean?
No.
Like,
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's one high. The other one was too high, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know, but they... Drop? I don't know. Try break these ones then.
Oh no! Yeah. This stone is above it, dude. Someone put stone above it.
Sabotage, man. Sabotage.
So do we have to break the stone?
Yeah, break the stone.
I'm going. Break.
Okay. I'm covering this up. Yeah, I'll try and cover you. And by the way, guys, we do have a beacon on our side with a couple power-ups, regen and resistance, of which that helps. They have a beacon as well. And at home F, we've got lots of backup gear. Like, you gotta realize, these are basically some of the most powerful people on our Faction Green server. We're so thankful to them for donating stuff, and we're so thankful for everyone who came out here. This is gonna be an epic fight.
Stop hitting me! Uh-oh. Oh, just kidding.
They've still got some guys up there. They've got some guys in that left arc.
Okay, we're ready to launch. I'm crossing.
Okay, wait. No, I'm not ready, dude.
I know. Sorry, I'm just crossing.
Yeah, I'm gonna back out because they're focusing hard on us, so we want to make sure we're not there. All right, Ryan, you ready to launch it?
One sec. I'm gonna just do one quick overview of this. Yeah, see? Somebody's trying to freaking sabotage this thing, man. Okay, really?
Okay, right. give us a quick countdown, because I don't have my stuff ready
yet. Wait. I might have to take down a wood one, too, so give me a sec here.
Okay, I'm just supplying bow.
Alright, you ready? Dude. You ready, Ryan?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, start going, Mitch, start going. Launch it, Ryan, launch it! Go, Mitch, go! Get out of the way! Yes, Ryan! Yes!
How good is it working?
It's working really good, dude. We're hitting them.
Blew up wrong. Uh-oh.
We're hitting them hard.
Brayden, come check over here. Something blew up where it wasn't supposed to.
Oh, God. Yeah, well, they're not back. Ryan and I thought they were going to backfire so hard. Oh, yeah, we lost the corner of the base. Oh, God. We lost the corner.
Brayden, let's launch the top one again.
Top one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I guess that one's best. Okay, I'm coming back up there. Then I'm gonna move to the simple ones.
They're not gonna think about it coming up.
Yeah, dude, I don't think people fully comprehended how powerful these. Ryan and I literally tested cannons on other servers
for two and a half hours.
Yeah, and speaking of that, just a random thing to ask you guys is we might be doing a. Oh, dude, don't light the TNT yet. The sand isn't there.
I know. I'm just stopping there. Ah, I'm down.
Yeah, me
you
too.
You died?
Actually, no. I landed in here.
Yeah, same.
You guys died?
No, I didn't die.
They bowed us down. Okay, grab sand or something.
Yeah, I'm grabbing sand because, dude, they might blow the TNT with fire arrows.
Okay, I filled the top one with sand.
All right, good. You did? Good, good. All right, Ryan, get it loaded. Can I launch it this time, Ryan?
Yeah, of course. Thanks, you're going to have to give me that shovel, though.
Mm-hmm. I'm still ready to give you this shovel. Ryan, right behind you, dude, shovel.
I'm gonna load the bottom one.
One second, I'm getting that fire off me, okay?
Yep.
Here,
I have TNT, I'm good.
Okay.
I prepared. Yeah, dude, they're shooting at the cannon, we better hurry. You ready?
No, hold on.
Well, no, tell me when.
Okay, sorry, I was trying to load the bottom one with sand.
Okay, I'm getting ready to launch her. Give me the call.
Okay, I'm just climbing up the ladder, I'm so close.
I'm freaking scared. All right, Mitch.
Oh, jeez, man.
Okay, I'm here.
You ready?
Mitch, you're on my side.
Oh, no, wrong side.
Dude, I need to launch it. I'm getting hasty.
Go.
All right,
ready?
Here we go. Yeah.
Ready, Ryan?
Go.
Tell me when to start.
Okay, start. Go.
They shot me off.
Launch it.
I can't. They shot me.
How do I do it, Ryan?
I'm launching.
The first one and the second one. Dude, I'm getting an underground view.
I launched it!
Yes, I see it raining down! Oh no!
Yes! Your brain told you. Downfall.
That was weird. I said it, I see it raining down, and then they were coming in. Oh, dude, there's a huge battle going on at the bottom of the base. Dude, I'm getting to the simple cannons.
You gonna toggle downfall?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Okay, we got archers coming up top. We got archers up top.
Yeah, okay, I am. If you guys can try and load it again, do it. But we might want to try to load the middle one so we can get some damage in on their base.
Let's load the bottom one because there's sand in there.
Okay, yeah, I'll be there soon. I'm just
packing the top one with sand. Ryan, can you fix it?
Fix the what?
The middle one? We blew half the corner off.
Of the TNT?
That one kind of malfunctioned.
Ah.
All right, I'm back. Oh, no. / F home. Alright, I am back in business. I'm gonna try these mini ones. I'm gonna see if there's... Oh, yes, there's half slabs here again. Alright, I have the redstone. Yeah, dude, because people are now fighting, like, sword on sword now, hey?
Are they?
Oh, really?
Yeah, so we are,
yeah. Oh, dude, it did. Okay.
Yeah, so try and fix that. I'm going to try with this simple cannon. Oh, crap.
No disarming. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no disarming. Oh, crap, dude. Slash
Move, Lord of Darkness! Dang!
Alright, let's try this, Brain. Let's freaking try.
Which one? Which one?
Not me. I'm doing one of my simple ones I made. So these are like the ultra simple cannons. Basically, they shoot two. I designed these ones myself. Hit those ones first. Give it some time. Boom, hit that one. And you shoot a double cannon. It's a nice little... I don't know. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm going to keep doing that, though, because it's blowing ourselves away in. So I'm going to keep doing it. They're not. They're definitely like nothing compared to what Ryan's made.
Brayden, how do you... Okay.
Yeah, but I was in charge of the mini ones. Yeah, Mitch, just load it all up. I even have signs. Hit first, hit second. You got to check the redstone, though, because I think most of them are broke. If you have half slabs, you need to half slab the end of it.
Okay, that's what... Yeah, I do. I have four.
All right, so put a half slab on each.
On the very end?
Yeah, and then get the redstone in the middle connecting all the way, and then one less for each of the sides.
Well, I guess I shouldn't load it yet, hey?
Yeah, you want to wait to load it till you're ready to fire.
I have one redstone.
Okay. Yeah. Do your best you can. Yeah, because, dude, there's huge battles going down. You guys, let's try again with the big TNT one, hey?
Yeah, I'm down. I'm no good at this stuff.
Yeah, Ryan, where are you at? So, yeah, guys, by the way, we're probably going to make a how-to TNT video, maybe a competition or something, so prepare for that. Heads up, guys, they're going to start jumping our base. Mitch, they're below you.
Oh, someone's hitting me.
Yeah, they're starting to enderpearl into the base. We started with a little bit of range fighting, just like, because that would be epic, but now it's time to start fighting. I'm coming, Mitch. Yeah, Ryan, we got two guys in our base here. We're going to need help.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, they're at the top.
At the very top?
No, I'm fighting some guy on a ladder right now.
Same. Hey, I got the same guy. What happened?
I got Cat Squatch and Machaves. What do you mean, what happened?
Did we kill him?
I'm fighting two guys right now.
What do you mean, what happened?
I'm with Astronomical and some guy just disappeared.
Oh, Astronomical's... I think he's... I don't know whose team he's on.
He's on our team.
Heads up, Cat Squatch is using Axe. Oh, dude, I'm wrecking Cat Squatch.
Axe?
No, Axe.
Oh.
I'm destroying Cat Squatch right now.
Yeah, Sam, I'm with you.
Oh, dude, he can't even handle this. Dude, he's in trouble. Yeah, dude, we got... I think M. Shaves isn't on our... Yeah, Astronomical is on our team. We are killing these guys hard right now. I haven't even used a God Apple.
Neither have I.
Ryan, keep trying to set up the TNT cannon if you can.
Yeah, I'm fixing that.
Yeah, if you can launch that thing, we'll try and keep them off your back.
There's a wither?
What the hell? What? There's a wither? How did someone get a wither?
They spawned a wither.
How did that even happen?
Oh my god.
Well, there we go. Oh, thanks, guys. That's episode 100.
Dude, do you know how powerful everyone in this game is, Ryan? We could take a freaking wither. I'm after Cat Squatch full right now, dude. I think we're outnumbered right now, hey, Mitch?
Oh, yeah. Oh, easy.
Easy? Okay. Alright, well, Ryan, see, we need to get another TNT cannon launch if we can.
I'm setting up the top one.
Okay, I want to come help you, but I'm full. It's me versus Cat Squatch. It's a legendary battle right now. Cat Squatch versus Rusher. He's got the axe, though. That's where I might lose. Except I still haven't used my slash fix all. Basically, we get fixed. Fix all is a little bit more limited now. I do have extra armor if I die, but I don't want to die. To be honest,
I'm here with you.
Oh, Mitch, yeah, help me double team this guy. Oh, no, it's a 2v2. Focus everything Cat Squatch.
Brayden, I might need your help up here with the TNT cannon pretty soon.
Yeah, I'll be there kind of soon.
Where are you?
We're down fighting Cat Squatch. In the bottom, below our simple cannon level.
Yeah, it's I think it's almost on the same level as our F home.
One lower.
One, okay. So
we might have Cat Squatch dead here in a sec. Remember, he does have one fix all. I'm going to use my fix all right when my stuff's getting extremely low.
Yeah. He's using a God Apple.
And he has the axe, too, so it's going to take us longer to take him down.
Yeah, my axe is extremely low, that skill. Oh, dude, and we have regen, too.
I know.
That's probably... That's kind of good for us, but bad for them.
Yeah, well, each base has, like, really powerful stuff. This is going to be a long fight, Rushers, but there's lots of stuff planned. Soon we're going to launch a full-on siege into their base, I think.
That's sick.
A full-on Ender Pearl attack.
I'm glad those cannons blew holes in their walls, though.
Yeah, we were really hoping on the cannons to do some epicness. Mitch, you're taking one with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Me and Cat Squatch, this is epic. It's just whoever gets more hits, except he has an axe. And I bet his axe skill's like freaking
holy
so
crap, dude.
What?
This guy is wrecking me.
Is he?
Yeah. I'm dead.
God, Apple.
I'm dead. I don't have any.
You don't have any?
No, I've used them.
Oh, God. Oh, God, Ryan. I will try and help you.
I'm trying to take these guys away from you, Bray, or they're all coming from me.
Oh, God, dude, you brought four in here. Is Astronomical on our team? Yeah, Astronomical's on our team. Good.
Why can't I hurt him anymore? There we go.
Ryan, you might want to get out of there and God Apple. If you're in trouble, bring him down here and then...
No, but I just set a bunch of TNT for a cannon up ready. Like, he will blow up our cannon.
Oh, will he?
Yeah, like, if he shoots an arrow at our TNT cannon...
So you gotta win that fight!
I do have to win our fight.
Oh, God, dude. Where's Cat Squatch at? I just heard something break.
Creeper!
Oh, yeah, heads up, he spotted freaking creepers. Dude, I'm ready to light the bottom of our base on fire. You down?
How? What?
I'm ready to light
Why aren't my arrows working?
Alright, here we go, TNT!
So many more hits than me!
Alright, Mitch, let's get out of here!
Help me!
Suicide based our TNT. Oh, God.
I love the lag, man.
Did you get up on the ladder, Braden?
Yeah, I'm up on the ladder. I'm fighting Cat Squatch on a freaking ladder right now, dude.
I got this chick that's missing a helmet.
Hello, dude. Cat Squatch and I are just giving each other punches.
Oh, it's 3v1 on me.
Oh, dude, really?
Oh, it's lag on me, dude.
Oh, crap, yeah, dude. I brought them up to the big cannon. I'm bringing them down. Okay, good. He's falling.
Astronomical,
me.
I need help.
Jeez, Ryan. If you can.
Oh,
win
I
your
hit
fight.
Her out. Nice.
You hit her out? Good.
Get her out. She's done.
Okay, I'm going to try that on Cat Squatch. Oh, crap. I'm hit out now.
Jelly legs, though.
Yeah, we're down to the land. Okay, I'm retreating. Jacob's here. Hyper Darkness. I'm with that team. It's me and Cat Squatch. Just Cat Squatch has been on me this whole freaking game. I got Hyper with me, though. He's got that axe. Oh, Cat Squatch is running. That's what I like to see. I'm going to get some TNT plays.
What about Blue Devil? Is he on our team?
Oh, crap. Blue Devil's on our team, yeah.
Right in.
Yeah, where are you, Ryan? I'm coming
in the base. I'm in our base. Blue Devil's is going after this guy.
Okay, I'm going to try and get to you.
Oh, Mitch, did you just knock him down?
Yeah. I enderpearled above him.
Oh, crap, dude. I enderpearled back up here, and there's a guy here. Ryan, I'll be there soon if I can knock this guy out.
No, I'm safe now.
Are you?
Mitch is taking him right now.
Okay, Mitch, I'll be probably there to help you. I'm in a little strategic fight of my own right now.
Okay.
Oh, God, now I'm 2v2. He's wearing my skin, though. That's good. Good for you, friend. Oh, I'm going to get knocked out here. 2v2. Yes, got one. I just need to launch him out of here and then get the heck out. Yeah, so basically lots of our stuff has been destroyed.
Oh, crap. I'm hitting the wrong guy here. Oh, there's you. That's you. I don't need to kill you.
Who's Anarchy? Oh, Anarchy's on our team.
Find a bitch. Out of here.
Let's book it. Is there actually a Wither in here? How did someone spawn a Wither? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Is there an egg to spawn a Wither? Oh, God, Anarchy.
No. they just use their soul sand and Wither heads.
Oh, that's epic. So they did it with us. Oh, I see now. That's more epic than I was thinking. That's funny. Oh,
we
dude, I think
that.
Who's Musy Hall? I think he's on the other team. Dang it, I'm always outnumbered. I'm at 3v2 with Anarchy right now. Where are you, Mitch? I'm bottom floor.
I'm coming. Should I go?
Yeah, well, I'm just trying to hit them out of here. That's kind of the plan right now.
Very bottom?
Yeah, we just hit two out. We're literally... Oh, there's Anarchy.
Hey, guys, there's nobody in the in their little base to shoot out my top TNT cannon.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get rid of the bottom layer here, or the covering layer, and I'm gonna launch it myself.
Dude, you do anything you can to launch that big cannon. Cause I'm in some deep troubles right now. I'm just getting pelted. Oh, dude, I broke Loco. Oh, here might be my first. Oh no, he had extra prop four. Dang it. They have extra prop four in their inventory. This Loco guy was in trouble. All right, I wonder.
Okay, I'm killing a guy now.
Dude, there's just so many fights going on everywhere. This is so cool. Alright, we're gonna...
Is it 2v1? I think it might actually be 2v1 here. Yeah, it's 2v1 on me. I think I gotta get out of here.
Just keep him off the bottom floor, because we're wrecking some guy right now. Alright, come here, Loco. How does he keep getting more helmets? How many helmets do you have, Loco?
Guys, do you have any redstone?
I do.
I got some.
How many people do you have with you? If I came up there and helped you, would it be better?
I have zero people up here with me.
Okay, if I can get away, I'm gonna TP to you, alright?
Well,
right. Where are you? Very top floor?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm actually right above you. Or I'm blocking the ladder. No one's coming up the ladder. No one can.
Whoa!
Yeah, Mitch, you blocked the ladder. I've literally got guys on me. I'm thinking of enderpearling into their base, but I might wait.
Ryan, I launched my TNT cannon.
Okay. Did you?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know what kind of damage it did.
Oh, who's taking a drink?
Oh.
Hey, Ryan, we got someone up here.
Yo, guys, I got six guys on me. Okay, I got Anarchy and D-Field with me. Dude, we're in a huge 3v4 right now.
Mitch and I are in a 2v2.
Oh, this turned into a 3v7 really fast.
I hit him off.
Hey, let's get the top guy.
Oh, God. God, apples be hurting.
Hold on, I gotta eat.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming back. I'm back. Hit him off.
Oh, dude, I'm in trouble.
I'm lagging really bad.
So. I'm not lagging.
Oh, I'm bowing him off. There we go.
Nice, atta boy.
Clutch, dude.
Dude, I need to get to you guys. I'm in deep, deep trouble right now.
Here, Ryan, make sure you heal. Number one thing, okay?
Well, I have my God Apple going, and I have that absorption.
This is
okay.
Insane.
How many God Apples do you have?
I have a lot in my chests, but those are downstairs for when I need them. Mitch, do you want to launch this cannon really quick?
Dude, launch it now. I can actually see if you launch it now.
Okay, Mitch. Yeah. Mitch, I gave you a bunch of TNT.
If it's going to hit the bottom, I'm luring 10 guys into their base.
Put them on the slabs.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Sorry.
Okay, launch it. Dude, I'm in their base right now. I want to see the damage.
Okay, one sec.
Oh, I was out of combat. I could have TP'd. Hey, Ryan, do you remember how to make that sand cannon?
The one with the water?
Yeah.
Not off the top of my head, no.
Okay, because there's an obsidian thing guarded by water, so I assume it's the one we need to kill. Hey, guys, if you launch it now, there's literally 10, at least 10 people in here.
Ryan, I'm ready to launch.
Okay, well, we have to put in the top part. Like, finish this, okay. Loading this.
Finish that row?
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't
shoot.
Need that one.
I can't make it out of here. Run, Rusher. Whoop.
Ender pearls are so nice.
I know. I have 60. That's the only thing keeping me alive right now.
Okay, Brandon, are you ready?
Yeah, launch it. I'm going to die soon.
Ready? 3. 1.
TP to West Brady.
2. And
yeah,
3.
I'm dead.
And 4.
Whoa! Oh,
no. Did it work?
Yeah.
Yes, I saw it. Nice job.
Okay, Ryan, you want to go again?
Don't worry, guys. I've got tons of backup gear. We prepared for this. We know the kind of stuff they were going to have, so we are literally loaded with stuff. We knew they were going to have huge amounts. They have a guy, I think, with 18 God Apple or stacks of God Apples, so that's a thing.
Seriously?
Yeah.
So that's a thing.
That's a thing. That's definitely a thing.
Yeah, so that's a little bit scary. But we prepared, so we've each kind of got a chest. I think Ryan's screwed, though, because he didn't really have a chest. Let me look at
10 chests.
Yeah, his chests are all in our base, so they might get raided.
Don't put them in front of the repeaters, because repeaters don't light redstone.
We have definitely got some kills. I love how silent the chat is. Everyone's just freaking PvPing.
I know.
Right as you say that, somebody chats.
You lied to us, Braden.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm coming back. Where are you guys? What else do I need?
We're at the top of our TNT cannon.
Okay, I'm coming. Dude, it's hell down there, man.
Are you looking?
I'm here. I'm with you guys. Oh, there's...
Oh, I got hit off.
Okay, Ryan, let me launch
one,
it, Ryan.
And
oh, let me
two,
hit it, let me hit it.
And 3, and 4, shoot it!
Oh, God, I shot it!
No!
Yeah! had my sword, so it was blocking. Dude, it launched me off. Did I launch it?
No, they blew up my whole cannon.
You kidding me?
Missed. Brandon's like, oh, let me launch it.
Dude,
doesn't,
yeah.
It's not even close to the freaking cannon.
No, dude, I was close. I just almost got shot by an arrow, so I booked it.
Well, now all of the cannons are messed up because the water seeped down into the redstone.
Oh, crap. Wait, how messed up is that top one?
It's gone.
Like, I'm here. Oh, God, yeah, that hurts. I've got backup redstone. You think we can rebuild it? Oh, crap. We're in trouble, Ryan. I'll take care of this. Dude, if you go home, Ryan, I'll take care of this. Oh, this is going to be bad. How bad's the top one? Can you rebuild or no?
It would take me a few minutes, probably.
Like, if you get safely up there and I distract people. Because I've got all the necessary supplies at our old F home.
Oh, this is just... Dude,
I thought it made it, because lots of it launched, dude.
Yeah, lots of it did launch. Oh my god, I just got.
Hey, Brandon, want to help me from Comet? Because Comet's just destroying me right now.
Yeah, sorry, I'm coming. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm fighting on our obsidian up here. I'm in a 2v1. Oh no, I'm in a 2v1.
Go!
You might need Mitch's help. Oh, come here, Polar Eclipse. Oh, dude! We just got a kill! Man. The first kill of the game I've gotten!
Really?
Well, actually, I might not have gotten it, but my partner definitely did. Yeah, she didn't have jelly legs. She got knocked off and just wrecked.
Yeah, that's sick. Okay, Ryan, you can come help me anytime.
I'm building this cannon again.
Okay.
Ryan, if you rebuild the cannon, I'll be so proud. Oh, it's just so intense. It's awesome seeing some of the teammates, though. Just, like, comrades in battle. It's so sweet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jacob. Uh-oh. Jacob needs help. Oh, God, I need help. Oh crap. Go, Rusher, go. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here, Rusher. Dude, I picked up... Yes, I picked up a sharpness 5 axe!
Really?
Yes, from that one guy, the girl that we just killed, I have a sharp 5 axe. Game on! Actually, I want to go to a beacon, because I don't want to freaking die here. Whoop!
Brandon, I need a lot of redstone, which we don't have.
I have... Look in my chest. I have 128...
Mitch, get up. Mitch, get up.
Bring some of the redstone, just in case you die, but I have 128 redstone.
Here we go again, Ryan.
Oh my god, dude, I found the action!
We're at the top.
Right, no, I fell off, you knocked me off.
Oh
I
my
I knocked him off, don't worry.
Dude, I'm in the...
Oh, biggest... now he's with me, Mitch!
Oh god, should I come down?
I'm in the brawl of a lifetime, you guys. Oh my god, I don't know who's who. I'm just swinging.
Get him. He's off.
Oh, there's Wiz.
Okay, let's Ender Pearl up there, can we?
The leader of Surge. This is the leader of Surge, you guys. He helped me organize a lot of this. Here. Thank you. Come here, Wiz of Time. We have some history, don't we? Oh god. Yeah, you guys are good. I'm out. Alright, where's the... Is the beacon... Oh, the beacon... Oh, no, the beacon isn't destroyed. What do you got here? Absorption, resistance. Oh, my God. Alright, this is a freaking tussle.
Ryan, are you okay? Oh, God.
Yeah, how are you guys holding up? Oh, dude, I have 33 god apples. Right. 33.
Mitch, comment OGs down below.
Okay, I got him.
Wait, let's just block this ladder off. Said he can't come up.
Well, he's about to land up here. Yep, got him off.
Bye.
Dude, this is so epic.
Let's put lava above there, Ryan. Do you have any lava?
Zero, dude. I need redstone to rebuild this cannon.
I don't have any. I have one.
Did you get the ones I had?
No.
My chest, the one I made at our old F home, like at our normal one.
Yeah, Ryan. I'll protect it. You go home.
Yeah, Ryan. Get it. Don't take all of it, just in case you die. There's 128 there.
I found 20, which isn't gonna do it.
In my chest.
I'm looking through all the other chests. Raid chest. I have enough now.
Okay.
I went through the raid chest.
Do you?
Oh, yeah. The raid chest. You can find anything.
Yeah, I know. It's like the, what's that thing on Harry Potter? I don't know.
Philosopher's Stone.
No, it's that room.
Oh yeah, the clutter room or whatever.
Yeah.
I hear you. All right, lethal rage. Repeaters. Time to eat my sharp 5 axe that I picked
repeaters?
Up.
Repeaters. Do you know how to make them? I know how to make them.
Not a clue.
It's stone and one redstone and 2 repeaters.
Yeah, 2 repeaters to make a repeater. Nice.
Hey,
or
guys.
Two.
slash
torches, redstone torches.
Okay. This... can you make them?
It's stone along the bottom.
Guys,
redstone or one redstone in the very middle, and two redstone
stone,
torches
stone
in the middle.
Stone along the bottom. One redstone and then it's, two redstone torches.
So, yeah, surrounding the redstone. Yeah.
Okay, just to interrupt, you guys gotta look down from the roof and look at how many prot fours are battling right now. It is hectic down here. Go to your right if you're looking at their base.
I bet.
It's insane, dude. I don't know if you guys can see down here, but I'm just swinging. Like you don't know what you're swinging.
I don't know.
You just target. I literally have 30 god apples, so I'm thinking of going to drop some off. Because I've got full prop 4, too. I need to drop this off back at base.
God mode is here. God mode is here. I knocked him off.
Yeah, yeah. Keep protecting. If you guys get the cannon up and running again, that'll be sweet.
Yeah, because whose fault is that?
That is my fault. I didn't think you were Like, I said it. You launched it as I said it. And then it's just like, oh, that timing was terrible. We're screwed. I thought it worked, it though, because it launched tons of the cannon.
It launched maybe half.
It launched half, and it launched me right off. If it worked, it would have been so epic, because I fell off with it. Oh, God.
Oh, I need 3 repeaters. Damn it.
Oh, there's more repeaters, too, in my chest. I prepared for this.
I'm just building them. Okay, where's your chest?
My chest is it's not the one labeled. Mitch made his own chest. It's at our old F home. It's 2 chests. They're not even... They're in the main room there in our base.
I have no redstone in mind, so don't even think about it, Ryan.
Yeah, Mitch made his own chest. Are your chests still there, Ryan, or no?
Yeah.
Are they?
Probably. I don't know.
You should probably move them.
It's so cool. It feels like war, because, like, well, actually, no, I've never been in war, but still, war's probably really bad. I should make that analogy. But I don't know. It feels so cool, because I just, like, walked by Hyper Darkness. It's like, what up, comrade? It's like we gave each other a salute, but we didn't. And then we kept going and fighting our guts out.
News on the headline or headline news tomorrow. The camping rusher supports war. It's awesome. Wait, no.
Oh, there's Cat Squatch. Come here, you freaking rascal.
Dude, I got him. Oh, it's Child Dolphin. Sorry.
Okay. Mitch. I need water buckets.
I'm fighting too many guys right now, that's for sure.
Okay, I'm gonna start loading the stuff up. Get some more TNT, okay?
I have like 15 stacks in my inventory.
Really?
Dang it, I can never make that shot.
Water in the front, Brayden?
Water in the front.
Load the TNT before you put it.
What?
Load the TNT before you put it.
Put the water?
Oh, yeah. God dang it. Ender Pearl out of here. Look out, Cat Squatch.
Easier.
I'm gone. Dude, I can't believe the one kill I've gotten this round has been getting me this good stuff. I'm in a 1v3 right now. I need to find some teammates.
I'm right where I want to be. I'm not exactly in the battle, but
we're making an impact here, Mitch. Oh,
yeah, dude, I'm going to try and get to you guys, but it's hard because everyone has enderpearls, so the enderpearl strategy to get away doesn't work.
I've been using it so much. I'm actually decent with enderpearls. I've burnt through 30 almost.
Well, I died, so technically I've burnt through like 60.
Oh, wait, Mitch, don't load it yet, or don't launch it yet.
I won't. I know, I don't launch. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Okay. Brayden, how long should I hold it for? 4 seconds?
Here, wait. I'm almost there. Get ready to TP me to you. TP me to you.
I'll do it.
Hurry. All right. It hurts. Yes, thank you. All right. I will. Okay, is it good?
If you screw this up again.
I won't screw it up, dude. I just want to launch it.
Yeah, dude, I TP to you.
You ready?
Hold on.
Yeah. I want to watch.
Okay, get ready. I want to launch it.
Wait, Mitch, you're going to get knocked off from there, dude.
Dude, who has buttons? We need buttons. Wait, I'll make one. Yeah, here. Did you make them?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm ready for this.
Okay, Mitch, watch it. Wait for a second.
I'm ready.
Wait.
Ryan, dude, Brayden, this is my little commander post.
Mitch, I'm going to make my own little commander post.
Make it a little bit higher, because you're better.
Wait, can I launch it?
No.
I'm doing it!
Okay, fire!
1, 2, 3, and boom!
Fire, shoot it! Oh!
Oh! Yes! Yes! Load her up! Oh, dude, it backfired a little bit. Something messed up, but we're still good. I got the redstone.
Okay.
Let's load it back up. That was good.
Oh, I never get old of that. Never get old,
it's
boys.
It's huge, dude. I think we have enough TNT to sustain a lot of it, too.
Yeah.
People are getting kicked for caps. That's hilarious.
Oh, he's here. Someone's here. Cat Squatch is here.
Brandon, behind you.
Try to hit him off. That's the only way we'll kill him. I think I got him.
I had to talk to Papa Rusher. As in my sister Rusher. Alright, well, Cat Squatch, come here, give me that Bobby! He's been my main enemy this game. Does he not have a helmet? Oh, he's a helmet, dang it. I'll get rid of this guy. Let me take out the sharpness. Knockback, where are you at? He's destroying our redstone. Cat Squatch! Launch him off. There he goes!
Ha ha ha! Son!
Alright, get...
Watch. Kill him!
I think he might have taken some of the redstone.
Probably.
You guys watch here, I'm gonna get some barricades going up here.
Yeah, he broke. Mitch, do you have any redstone in your inventory?
Five.
So I need two. Brayden, do you have any inventory, redstone
in
your inventory?
I just put as much as I have on. Oh, okay, this is our teammate.
Okay.
Okay, Ryan,
do you have any, Brayden, or no?
No, five. I don't. Right, I used
here.
It all.
I just dropped five.
Okay.
I'm grabbing another stack of TNT. I didn't think I'd use this TNT at all, Ryan. Dude. I've used like three stacks.
It's because, dude, this cannon takes 60 TNT.
Catchwatch is back! He's back!
Oh, god dang it. How did he get here?
Enderpearl, probably.
I tried blocking it off. Hey, I'm getting a leg spike. Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, don't build that back up, guys. Why'd you build that wall back up?
I was doing it to protect because I thought he was enderpearling from that weak spot, but apparently not.
Break down that wall, I'm gonna break it off, because then we can hit him off, okay?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, do that.
Here, just protect me for a sec.
Alright, we're fighting him right now.
Dude, imagine just being in his position with, like, this many people on him.
Yeah, are you guys lagging? We might need a quick restart.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm lagging hard.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! Oh, yeah. We are lagging hard here.
Lagging?
Yeah.
We may need a quick restart.
I died.
How'd you die?
I was at full hearts. Leg.
Oh, they lit the TNT. It's game over, Ryan. Jump.
Jump down, jump!
That's it! They got us! That's alright! God dang it! I think we can do it ourselves, right? So you want to take a quick break here?
Yeah.
Let's see if it works. Alright. Quick. Intermission. Restart. Come back soon. Come back right away. / stop. All right, so hopefully that'll relaunch the server, and yeah, we will be back on soon. So thank you for watching so far, and I hope you're enjoying. All right, guys, we're back, and people should be starting to log in. Oh, God, / whitelist. Oh, God, is it not whitelisted? Oh god. Whitelist on. Alright, we're not back. We'll be back though. Alright guys, we are back! And yeah, people are logged on. The game is game back on right away.
Are we still lagging?
I don't know, are we?
I can't open chests.
Oh god, I freaking hope.
Yeah, people are like moving
the
heck very slowly for me.
Oh yeah, what's going on here? Uh-oh, we lagging. It's not server lag. What's going on? Well, we made it 40 minutes so far, so something's bound to happen. Hopefully it fixes here. We might be getting hit by an attack or something. We'll see. All right, yeah, back. We're good.
Did you stop recording? I did.
Yeah, I stopped, but we're back on right away. All right, I'm emptying my prop 4 and some of my god apples. I literally got so many from that kill. It was awesome. All right, I'll throw that bow back. I need the axe, though. The axe is the awesome.
Brent, I don't see what we're trying to attack here. Are we just trying to take over their base?
Yeah, that's the goal here. So there's the real goal is to crush Surge, because this is kind of our rematch. They have their land is 166, their power is 325. Theoretically, that's our goal to take them down. But honestly, it's kind of just bragging rights to who really feels like the battle's going to. And... yeah, I guess we'll just go from there. It's kind of just, that's kind of what's going down.
Boost them back.
Just hanging out.
We're lagging.
So is there no way we're coming back from that? That cannon destroying thing?
I don't know. I didn't get up
there. I'm lagging really bad, though.
Are you?
Yeah, so am I.
Oh, god dang it.
I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm about to blow a bunch of TNT, so, you know. Man, I got kicked. All right.
God dang it. All right, we're back on, guys. We hopefully are working here. Not sure what the problem is. All right. Back on. Yeah, so let's, I gathered some TNT. Well, a couple of us died because the disconnecting caused a combat log. But I think the battle is still enraging.
Oh my god, these guys need to stop. Let me get back to my base.
Mitch, yeah, this is war.
It is a war, Mitch. And, well, we could ask the enemy to just stop killing us, because that isn't their main duty.
Oh my god, I missed the enderpearl.
Alright, what are we
gonna
do?
I could stop being such a noob with the enderpearls.
Dude, I missed so many enderpearls, it's hilarious. I'm gonna flank into their base and try and get a scouting report. I'm gonna see what's gonna go down. I just want Cat Squatch to get killed, to be honest.
Well, I don't really have a job anymore, dude.
Dude, you're into the fight now. Do you miss your TNT cannon?
Yeah, because some idiot.
Dude, that wasn't me the second time. They flanked us in. It was game on. Oh, God, dude. Okay, I'm in a tussle in their base. If you guys... Hey, anyone want to come join me? You'd be in a 2v2 right now.
I'm coming.
Oh, God, I just got a leg spike. Again. Don't leg spike on us. Come on. Stay strong, server. Please be on my team. This guy on my team doesn't look like it. Oh,
Freeze
God.
Time.
I'm in a 1v3, guys. I may need some help ASAP. Alright. I got that axe, though. That sharp 5 axe, baby. Yo, Ryan, where are you at right now?
Setting TNT down.
Oh, God. Hey! No, wait, we don't have a cannon. Oh, come here, Road Rage. Road Rage, you seem to be missing a part of your armor. Come here, little buddy. Oh, God, leg spike. Stay strong, server. Stay with us. Oh, crap. No, he got another thing going. God apple, God apple. Oh, God.
Where did all my God apples go? I had 15.
Dude, they just keep... Oh, God, it's anarchy. It's a friend. Wait, where...
Hey, dude!
Are you in here? I gotta run, dude. I gotta get another helmet.
There we go.
I just brought 15 more people to this battle.
Yeah, dude, I saw. I had to get out of there. I'm out.
That was a really nice enderpearl by me, if anyone's watching.
If anyone's watching, just be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh, God, I almost missed the jump, too.
Guys, we both, you know, it's going pretty well so far. I think we're about halfway through the episode so far, and this is episode 100 of your guys' favorite series by far.
Never mind, you guys are all on my team.
That I've ever seen on the channel, so just, I hope you guys are enjoying, and definitely leave a comment what your favorite part has been so far, and hit that like button if you haven't already. And make sure to favorite it, and share it with your friends and stuff, because this is a big moment. It's a big, big moment. All right, let's keep moving. Hey, where is anyone safe right now? Oh,
I am. I'm safe.
Yes, I made it home. Okay, good. Okay, I got Tweedle's on too, so we got another man to our base here. What do I need? A helmet.
Hey, I know that guy.
Oh, I took one of your things, Mitch.
One of what?
One of your supplies.
TNT cannon still work?
No, dude. Well, maybe. You want to try?
If I got some redstone, I could make them work.
I have 2 redstone. We can launch it mini, too. How many? Check all of them. That's dude, hard. This one will work. Oh, no, I need water. Do you have water?
No.
Dude, I don't have water either. Where could I find water? I swear I set water up somewhere.
What?
Yeah, dude. Wait. No, that's Mitch's chest. I swear I have water buckets. Yeah, dude.
I have some in my chest.
Yeah, I got 2 water buckets. What else do I need, Ryan? I'm bringing some redstone, too. Hell, I'll even bring some buttons.
Whoa, don't swear.
Heck, I'll even bring some buttons. Okay,
there we go.
Ryan, are you safe?
Yeah. I'm at our F home.
Kay.
What? Okay.
What should I bring?
I can't really focus right now. Bring good stuff. I'm getting ready to launch these bad boys.
Oh, yeah, good stuff, yeah.
Bring that good stuff.
Which is what? What is the good stuff?
Anything that has diamonds.
Anything, yeah, just... We have this stuff set up, just maybe a little bit of... There might be one, because I found one dude here. That actually.
Do you need any redstone or anything, or...?
No. Sorry, I'm focused. I have little time, I assume.
Focused rusher.
Oh crap, redstone there. Alright, launching it. Boom! Double cannon.
You're launching it, I'm on their base!
Oh, don't worry, it's not too deadly. It's just gonna make us a nice little awesomeness of awesome. Yeah, you wanna load it up? We'll launch a few.
Do I load it all the way?
Yeah, load it all the way, dude. This is.
Why would they have jumped?
The more you load at the back, the more it propels. Boom! Okay. Alright, let's give this one some time.
Go! Trying...
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, God! Alright, we had a little bit of leg spike there. Good thing I got some extras.
Leap of faith?
Oh, crap. I don't have half slabs, though.
Oh! Oh, that was killer! Sorry.
What was that? Oh! Oh, that's Mr. Mitch. Oh, this is our whole team. Dude, we've got some teammates rolling out of F home. Yo, Ryan, I'm, we need half slabs, dude.
There's a half slab right down there, so if you need a pick.
I don't have a pick.
Say bless you. I have a pick.
Half slab. Dude, we've got like our whole... Yeah, Mitch, you're here. Dude, we're rendezvoused at F home.
Who needs a pick?
Mitch, break a half slab somewhere.
I'm going to say rendezvous F home.
Where do we have a...
The TNT cannons, the big ones.
Okay.
A pig? Is that where we're going? How do I make... I think I can make a half slab out of wood, can't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, you need a crafting table, though.
I'm working on it. Okay, I got half slabs. Don't worry about it.
Dude, that was my job.
Oh, crap. Load it. Load it.
I'm coming back down.
Ryan, get ready to launch it, buddy, wherever you are.
No, dude, I have my own.
Oh, you have your own? All right, I'll launch my own.
Okay, let me hit the top one. There's no button! There's no button!
Oh, crap! Clutch! No, I messed something up! What, Ryan?
Comet's here!
Oh, he's here! I'm coming! Dude.
And I don't have god apples.
Right. Oh, they're launching in! They're launching in! Ryan, it's game on. These cannons are definitely going to be down in a sec. Ryan, you don't have god apples?
I can't hit.
Ryan, run with ender pearls. Do you have ender pearls?
Yeah.
Okay, get out of there with ender pearls, dude. Do not come back here. It is dangerous. They just they came in. A team of five of them came in at least. I'm hitting them out. I might be out myself here in a sec. Oh, this is insane. Mitch, are you here?
Yeah.
They just did a siege. They did a siege.
I'm trying to take out Comet.
Yeah, I'm using that axe. Oh, God. Oh, they nailed me down, dude. Oh, the bottom's a hell. The bottom is hell. Yes, I made it out of the bottom. Ender pearls are key.
Dude, we gotta stick together. Where are you?
I'll be back. I'll rendezvous you soon.
Ooh, rendezvous.
I'm rendezvousing. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna go.
I don't have any god apples. Here, I guess I could just
go to my base if you want, cause I literally picked up a crap load. All right, that is definitely it for the cannons, I think, guys. Unless we find a way to make a temporary one. Our ones right now are just so main target. We're running out of backup supplies is the thing. But we've done so well. I literally didn't think the cannons would last this long. Alright, Lethal Rage. Oh, he just threw me Prop 4. I like that.
Do you guys realize we still have so many god apples at our...
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I've only died one time.
I died, but it was BS. It was a bull.
Just think as many as we have, they have more. Oh, come here, Lethal Rage. Come here, Lethal Rage! There's lava right there! Oh, dude, I might get my second kill of the game here. Yep, second kill of the game, baby!
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
You guys want to come help me with Comet if you're...
This girl doesn't have a helmet on.
Hyper Darkness is here.
Yeah, you got Hyper? All right, good.
He's good, is he not, at PvP?
Yeah, he's pretty good. He's got lots of good stuff, too.
Where'd Comet go?
I need a redstone torch.
I'm gonna try. I killed the guy in the lava though, so I didn't get any god apples or anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Alright, she brought support. She's not running though.
Huh?
She's not running. She brought support. If one of you guys are free, I could use you in a 2v2 that we're gonna win if you get here.
Okay, where are you?
I just won. It'd be a 2v1 if you get here. That's my third kill of the game, baby. Oh, this could be my fourth.
Where are you?
Just TP. Oh, yeah, get over it. 3v1 if you get here. I'm underneath the base in an area that looks like got unblocked. Oh, that hurts.
The lava?
Oh, Brayden, I see you.
Oh, my stuff's breaking. Yeah, people. Finish this guy with me. My stuff is weak. I need you.
Yeah, I'm here.
I need help fast. Oh,
there's another guy just went down.
Okay, I'm out of here. Good luck, gentlemen. I didn't know my stuff broke. You guys can kill him.
What's his name? The X guy?
Yeah, the X. I broke his helmet twice.
He's in the lava.
Yeah, good. I just needed to get out of there because I lost my boots. Oh, dude, I'm in trouble.
Oh, I shouldn't hit him.
I'll be back soon. Yes, dude, picking up some kills.
Get back in that lava.
This is insane. Oh, I'm in their base somehow. How did I get here? Yeah, guys, we've definitely been killing them. They're going down.
Oh, my God. No.
You guys got Apple. We got lots, remember. All right. Yeah. Slap. Oh, crap. I'm in enemy territory.
Thank you.
Run, Rusher. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. All right. Hopefully, there's no guys here. Whoop. Let's get out of here. All right. Slash.
Oh, home. I blew. Dude, give me some TNT and I'm out of here, man. Woo!
Dude, really?
You see the middle?
Yeah. Oh, no, dude. I'm long gone from there. I'm trying to get to safety to get myself some helmet and stuff.
Oh, I blew up I blew up the middle, dude.
Damn, Ryan, dude. Good.
Ryan, do you have a single redstone torch?
I have 3 of them.
Can you get to the very top or TP to me?
I'll try to. There's people enderpearling at me.
Okay. Oh, all right. I'm going to need... Dude, I have so much TNT in this chest. I could literally spice up another cannon in literally probably 2 minutes. It's just I'll do it later if we really get close to destroying them. I'm going to pick up a few more god apples and slash stack some ender pearls. Deposit this redstone.
Pour myself another drink.
Yeah, dude, I've got apple juice. I've got iced tea. We are prepared for this.
Non-alcoholic drink, of course.
Non-alcoholic.
This is too stressful, man.
Okay, Ryan, who's more safe right now? Who would be more beneficial for me to TP to?
Me.
I have no Rain,
idea. I'm at the very top. TP to me. My name's Shorter.
Okay.
My name is Shorter, and we're better friends.
Hey, that didn't work.
Should I do it?
Oh, there we go. Now it worked.
Who'd you TP
to? I'm at you, Mitch.
Okay, good.
Oh, we're at the top here?
Yeah, I am at least.
It's not too destroyed, but it's a lot destroyed.
I'm coming! Boom!
You get him?
Not really, but I just blew him up. I blew up the whole middle, dude. I'm making a freaking trench.
I'm coming. Jelly Legs is coming down. Oh, I see you down here, Ryan. Oh, someone just enderpearled down. Oh, I got Comet. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, Ryan, do you see me? Ryan, light the TNT and then shoot it. I lit it. Oh, there's water there, though.
We'll follow you.
Oh, dude, Strafe's here too. He's got the axe.
You see that TNT going?
Dude, crushing. Get Strafe. Strafe's boots are down.
Okay, my subs are probably wondering what I'm doing, but this will be pretty sick if I can do this.
Get Strafe. I want Strafe so badly. Oh, does he have boots back on now? All the good ones have extra stuff in their inventory. They know what's up. Either way, we're wearing them down, dude. We are wearing them down. This is fact.
They're straight.
I think this is the most epic fight in factions I've ever seen. Well, been a part of for sure.
Oh, look at that. Oh.
That doesn't count. Okay, well, I'm here to fight.
Alright. We are in a little bit of a tussle right now. If you guys get an axe, you are so perfect. Remember,
Comet?
Yeah, I'm fighting Strafe right now. I want him dead. Did I kill Strafe? I killed someone in the lava. I keep thinking Strafe, but I don't think it was. I would have celebrated more.
Selly, dude. Selly hard, bro.
Selly! We are literally just in an axe. This is turning into a bigger brawl than we can almost take.
Oh!
What?
Dude, this is getting intense.
Yeah. Oh, Dylan's here.
Nice, perfect.
Oh, Mitch, you're here too?
Yeah.
What up?
I tried dropping a bunch of TNT on us, but it didn't work.
Well, the water's kind of here.
All well, right, I was going to do it around the water, but yeah.
I'm going to try. Yeah, Ryan, light it.
Bye.
Oh, God.
Look at him go.
Boom. Oh, boom. Dude, I think you got one. You get XR TFM. He's almost dead. Finish him.
Oh, I can't see him.
Oh, he's in the waters. Come here, XR FTPM. Yeah, dude, he knows he's dead.
Come here. I'm trying to enderpearl. I keep missing the enderpearl, though.
I had a pearl here, Brayden.
Yeah, I got him. Ah! Come here.
Oh, he went through the lava.
I got him.
Twice.
That's game for him. He's done.
Is he?
He will be in a second. The hell, dude? How'd he get by us? Oh, the jump. Yes! I got his stuff, too. Got some heads. Got some prop 4.
Nice. All right,
good. I didn't get the kill, but I saw him die. Good job, team. We crushing him.
I saw him die. It counts.
I saw him die. Dude, if I see someone die, I'm counting that. It's a team effort.
Holy, this jump boost is hard to hit me.
Yeah, I know.
As I get hit.
That's coming from their beacon. I'm surprised we haven't TNT'd it yet, or can they even get blown up?
Yeah, they can. Should I try to TNT their beacon?
Well, it's claimed, so you can't, but if you could set up a cannon somehow. I don't think you're really a cannon man. Dude, I think we actually might have the numbers here. Oh, Wiz of Time. Here's their leader. Come here, Wiz of Time. Someone, we gotta block that water. I don't know if I like it.
Okay, I got it. I'm on it.
It's kind of nice. I don't know. It's kind. This is really cool terrain for, like, a huge battle.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
This be intense. I want Strafe or Wiz so badly. I want Strafe dead. Come here, Strafe. I want you. I want your body.
I want your body.
Whoa. Bye. I want your body.
Nice.
All right, Wiz.
Yeah, I'm making more TNT stuff.
All right, good. Wait, what are you trying? Are you trying to TNT in here or what?
I'm going to go in the middle and blow everybody up again.
Dude, do a suicide bomber from way at the top.
That's what I tried doing.
Like above us, Ryan. Drop like literally 64 TNT.
Okay.
Try it. It'll be epic. I'm going to try and get rid of this water. How did that get launched so far? Oh, God.
Hey, Brayden, I'm already working on the water. Don't worry about it.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, this is,
Hey, it's Tweedle Jay.
I need some help, though. This guy's on my butt.
Is he? Dude, I was just fighting, and then I just see D-Field jump in out of nowhere.
Holy crap, there's a lot of people there, dude.
Where? Down here?
Yeah.
I know, down here's a fight. Oh, baby, come here. I sense another kill. I sense another kill.
Sense it.
Loco.
Marco Polo?
Oh, no, he had more stuff. Dang it. Oh, there's Comet now. Dude, I'm literally in a battle in the lava.
You're an idiot.
Oh, how did I just get launched so far? Oh my god. Right, what the hell? Oh crap, I can't build in the enemy in the territory of Turge. Surge. Come here, Wiz of Time. Wiz of Time. Oh, dude. This is kind of cool.
Trying to find you.
I'm in a 1v1 leader of Surge. I'm gonna call myself the co-leader of episode 100 because, you know, us three are kind of Dylan kind of organized a group and D-Field did too, but this is basically a leader versus leader fight going on right now. And I like it. Alright, Wiz of Time, let's do it. Axe versus sword, I like it. Get over here, Wiz. This is epic! 1v1! This is like the movies. Come here, Wiz! You better keep... Oh! Dude, he's shooting me a creeper from behind! Oh, Wiz is in trouble. Oh,
Ryan, I'm here with you. Do you need help?
Who, me?
Kind of.
No. Oh, Ryan, okay.
No, I'm good now.
Come here, Wiz. Come here.
I'm gonna try and go from the top like Brayden said.
Yeah, try.
Oh, I got somebody!
You killed him?
Killed him.
Atta boy.
Mitch, you're robotting.
You might want to leave and rejoin the call.
Okay.
Oh, dude, he's getting some backup. Dude, this is so epic. It's like the movies, a leader versus leader. I'm in trouble, though.
Guys, are we back?
You sound better.
Yeah, you're better.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
there
we go.
I got a kill, though.
Did you?
Yeah.
Atta boy! Dude, TP to me. I'm taking on the leader, but he brought his sidekick. I'm gonna need you.
Brayden, bring everybody back to the middle.
Okay, in that trench area?
Yeah.
Where are you right now? Okay, I see you. I'm getting underneath you. I'm dragging their leader there. Oh, dude, yeah, I see. We're about to kill the Great. What?
I have an extra set of Prot 4 that I'm leaving at the top here.
All right.
Did that blow up the right area, or was it too high?
It might be a little too high. I'm sorry. I'm about to get a kill here. We're winning this battle.
The camping rasher. OK, Okay, I'm here. I'm here. I'm here.
Okay. Yeah, we have them outnumbered, I think.
Who are we fighting?
I'm fighting the Great right now.
Bring everybody to the middle, closest to lava.
Okay, because we have the numbers right now in this fight.
Oh, I broke Comet's helmet.
Oh, good. Try and kill him. Comet would be a nice one to get. I want Strafe.
Too high or perfect?
I got Comet. I got Comet.
Perfect.
Just keep dropping them?
Keep dropping them, yeah. I'm going after Wiz right now. It's time for a little bit of leader versus leader again. Get over here, Wiz. It's back again. You and me, Wiz. Hunting for you. I'm hunting.
Brandon, I keep dropping TNT. Is it good?
Yeah, it's good. It's good. You're hitting right on it.
Yeah. Mitch, you're kind of lagging still. But Mitch, either way, TP to me, dude. I need you in a 2v2. I got to take the leader. You got to take the other one.
Okay.
Oh, I killed him. Baby girl, I took down the leader.
Don't ask me any questions.
Don't ask me any questions. GG, leader.
Hey, how's this TNT going down below?
Oh, God.
Oh, there's water. There's water down there.
Yeah, dude, I think there's still a battle going down. Yeah, get local.
Am I good yet, or am I still lagging pretty hard?
Not pretty hard, you're decent. I want local, this guy's been on me for a while here.
Oh, I broke his boots. Booty. I got another guy.
Oh, you're fighting someone else. Oh, you're fighting that one. Okay, I'm fighting local 1v1 right now. Oh, God, I almost died. I forgot about this jump boost. Yeah, Mitch, I might need you here.
Yeah, I'm right here.
2v1 this guy. Oh, he's placing the freaking TNT.
Where are you guys?
We're in their castle right now.
Block.
Okay, I gotta hit on him.
Nice. I gotta ender pearl up. Got it.
No, he went. Yeah.
Where'd he go?
He went this way. I got him.
Axe is better than swords. Wow.
Yeah, use your axe at all costs. Just to take down their armor, not to kill them though, unless you have sharpness 5.
I don't have an axe. Oh, dude, my armor's down so low.
Something's down on you, Brayden. Something's down on you.
Oh, so yeah, okay, I lost my helmet, dude.
Here, I'm dropping you a helmet.
No, okay. Yeah, try.
Guys, I lost my helmet and boots.
Yeah, you're definitely in trouble. I lost my helmet.
Hey, Brayden, I dropped it back there. Go get it.
Okay, tank him.
I got him. We're lagging hard.
Thank you, Mitch. Thank you, I got it.
Yeah. I got like 5 sets of Prod 4 on me now.
Yeah, you might. Yeah, if you want, you can take it home if you want.
Ah, I don't need it.
Alright.
I'd rather. Oh, I'm in here with him.
Don't let him place. Yeah, don't let him place.
Try to get up all in his grill.
If he places TNT, that would be epic inside their base here. Heads up, people are rolling in again.
Hold on, I need to eat. I'm not. Oops.
Oh, yes, that's. I see some of our team rolling in. That's not all their team.
Okay, give me a sec. I just need to regen here, okay?
Hey, Mitch.
Are you here, Ryan? Yeah, okay. Oh, I lost that guy, Mitch. Where is he? Yeah, get local, Ryan. Target him.
I need to heal him half.
His pants are down, Ryan. Let's finish him. Oh, he had more pants, though. Oh, God.
Insanity. Whose team is he on?
Just try hitting him. I think. Yeah, he's... I don't know. I think he might be on... I think he's on our team.
On our team, I'm pretty sure.
I'm going after Polar Eclipse. She's got iron. Oh, Loco's boots.
And helmet.
Yeah, I know. He's possibly going to die here.
Oh, wow. She's got a really good bow, though.
Come here, Sharpness. Dude, my axe is so godly from that kill I got. Oh, crap.
My God. That was sick.
Yo, I'm going to be out of here soon. I only got one god app. I'm out of god apples.
Are you?
Yeah.
I've got 13. You want some?
No. I have lots at F home. I'm just going to have to ditch the battlefield soon.
Yeah, I got Polar Eclipse.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Good.
She's just about to die.
Alright. Let me see how they're doing. What do we got on them? They're down to 270. We've almost taken them down 100 power, which means 50 kills approximately. Probably more, because they're always regenning. We are literally on our way to possibly... We still need 100 more.
They've killed us a lot of times, too. You gotta remember that.
What's our power at, even? /F who? No, we still have 94 power. We've definitely lost about 60. This fight, considering deaths and kills, I think we're in the lead, honestly.
I'm giving up on her.
But it's still pretty close. Who? Apparently we have a hacker. Oh, here come the beaks. Mitch, are you okay?
Yep. No, I'm good. I was fighting Polar, but she just started running. Right. I chased her for a couple minutes, but
Oh, dude, Styles Winter just killed Casquatch.
Casquatch down.
Nice.
Casquatch.
Oh, never mind, never mind. Casquatch just down here.
Either way, Casquatch, we're huge fans of you. Thanks I'm for broke, all your I'm donations broke on somebody. To the server. But you are, I'd like to kill you because you're really powerful. Yeah, Mitch, I'll be abandoning you soon. Pelator's on our team, I think, isn't he? Musaholic's the one we want. Oh, his pants!
Dude, we got three guys on Casquatch right now.
Good, dude.
What?
Musaholic, come here.
Oh, dude, Casquatch isn't going anywhere, man.
Dude, Musaholic's in trouble! We got him trapped almost! Down!
Dude, we have Casquatch trapped right now. I think he's going down soon.
Yeah, dude, we're 4v1ing Musaholic. Where's your team at? They're losing teammates.
Brayden, do you have any bow or any arrows? I just need one.
I might only have one, but I might have more too.
Okay.
Dude,
we got him in a corner.
Yeah, keep him here. Dude, there's literally five of us taking down one guy right now. All right, try and
get
there's
three of us just ganging on Casquatch.
I think one of the
Chestplate, he's done. He's done. Oh no, he threw one back on. Dang. He's got that backup.
Oh, dude, Casquatch is gonna go down soon.
Yeah, no, all his helmet, too.
Ah, I miss having tactical HUD.
This is go on. Dude, we are destroying this guy. Oh, he has his friend here, too.
Oh, he TP'd Comet.
Going to
or Comet came in. Dude, this is a huge battle.
Yeah, we are. Actually, it's getting bigger. Musaholic's called in backup now.
I think I'm in like a 3v3 in a freaking cave, dude.
In a cave?
In a cave.
That's epic.
Like, we all can't see. We're just swinging swords.
Dude, I'm gonna die, but I can't leave. I can't leave this fight, but
no,
I have
Brayden,
no...
Get out.
I have no god apples, but I gotta stay.
Ender Pearl out. We're good.
I want their blood.
Oh,
okay. Oh,
one's down.
Who'd you get? Musaholic's down, finally. All right, good job. Okay, I'm ditching. I'm enderpearling like away from the fight, and I'm probably gonna have at least one. Yeah, I got two on me, maybe one.
Holy crap, dude!
Brayden, throw an enderpearl one way, wait 2 seconds, and throw it the opposite way. It'll trick him.
Okay. There's a reload on it though.
Dude, I'm fighting in third person right now, and I'm just seeing how many people are here.
Is the fight just insane?
There's an arrow.
Okay, I made it to home F. I've got to get some more god apples. Holy crap, dude. We're doing good. Stay strong, team. Stay strong.
Can you grab me some ender pearls?
Yeah. How many do you need?
Isn't it like 64, please? I'm almost out.
Yeah. I'm going to ditch some armor, too, that I got.
Yeah, TP to me.
How many ender pearls? You want 64?
Yes, please.
All right.
I got a wither skeleton head.
I was like, dude, spawn him in.
Yeah.
Yeet.
Oh, I think we're over an hour. Oh, yeah, an hour.
Not yeah, we're going 100 minutes. That's our goal here. We are killing.
I seen 100. I'm like, okay, that's 100, obviously.
We got a lot. Okay, we got him to 265. We are officially less than 100 away from beating them.
Oh, my helmet's gone.
Be careful, Ryan. Brayden, I got some heads here. I got to put some heads in our trophy room. You know I got to. You know I got to. You think you know me. Ba, 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 ba. Yeah, I'll be back to battle soon, gentlemen.
Okay, and then you're going to TP to me?
Yeah, I'm just ditching some stuff right now. Yeah, I'll TP to you because you're still in that battle, right? Ryan, how's your battle going?
No, I'm out.
It's
on the
nuts.
Is it still going? Okay, Mitch, are you safe?
I enderpearled out of there because it was getting crazy.
Oh, I was going to go in there. All right, Mitch, here.
You can come. I'll show you where it is.
Yeah, Mitch, here, take your enderpearls.
I just lost a helmet, but oh.
Okay, I'm TPing you, Ryan. Should I be ready to fight?
I'm not there yet.
Alright. Oh, I see them down there. How do I get down?
Just jump. Or
just enderpearl.
No, they're like way down there.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I get a 1v1.
That's insane, Ryan. Dude, get local with me. Dude, I'm going in there right. It's all their team. Oh no, this is insane. D-Field's here, Stylus. Dude, we might have the players down here.
I know, dude, this is where everyone was fighting.
This is insane, dude. This is where it was at?
Yeah, it was just me at first. I was taking on all these guys.
That's crazy. I
think Brayden, we can get a guy TP to me.
Can we?
Oh,
I can't TP.
Oh.
I'm in battle.
This is nuts.
I'm in battle.
I got appled.
It's dude. We're just going on ham on this guy here. Catsquatch! Catsquatch has arrived.
Catsquatch has arrived.
God apple initiated. Let's go.
God apple initiated. Let's go.
I've never seen Catsquatch die. I'm not gonna lie. Dude, there's too many of our teammates here. Not in a bad way, but I'm out of here. All right, Loco, come here. Yeah, all their men are outside, Ryan.
Outside our base?
Yeah, right there. There's only one. I'm taking on Loco right now in the lava. Oh, Loco and Catsquatch, I'm in a 2v2.
Holy crap, dude, everybody's in the lava.
Yeah, dude, it's the lava fight. They've brought more men. Mitch, how are you doing? We have so many men here. I wonder where the other battles are happening.
I'm on a 1v1 with one guy.
Okay. It's so cool how everything's spread out. That's why I love this so much. It's like so many different battles going on at once. It's crazy talk. Just crazy talk.
That was a good eat. That was a really good eat.
Really good eat,
friend. I knocked him back. Ryan. Here, go up to the very top. Ryan, go up to the very top. There's a chest.
Ooh,
XRPMF.
Huh?
Yeah, go to the very top end, yes.
And then the very left chest, I have like 3 sets of Prot 4 in there. Grab yourself a helmet, man.
Oh, grab yourself a helmet.
I forgot, I'm not wearing any armor.
You have no armor? Dude, I'm in a 1v1 right now with the XRFTM guy. Oh, crap, he brought back up.
Okay, and then where do you want to... Do you see it, Ryan?
Dude,
I'm just kidding.
He brought freaking backup. Where are you guys at?
In the far left chest, there's 3 sets of Prot 4. Okay, grab myself a helmet.
Oh, nice shots. Jeez.
Those are all my kills.
Okay, Mitch, I thought you were somebody else. Whew.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Ryan? I have Prot 4 in my inventory, too.
You lost your booties. 2v2.
Oh, this guy's... Oh, that's SAG. Never mind.
Hey, we're in a little bit of 3v2 right now against all 3v2.
Down by the lava?
Down by the lava, yeah.
Got it.
Down by the bay?
Down by the bay.
Down by the bay.
Yeah, dude. Okay, oh, Braden. It's turned into more than 3v2 now.
Hey, Braden.
Who's who? Yeah.
You might really, really appreciate me for this.
What?
But, get ready.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, drop it. It's even. It's like an even fight going down, so it's going to hurt both. Do it. Oh, dude, you're just missing. I'm launching people. I launched Mitch in there.
Thanks, man. Here, I'm going to block off all the water, okay?
Ryan's just carpet bombing. Oh, yeah, there's people in there, Mitch. Ryan, start dropping.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, not yet. Not yet. Give it a couple seconds.
Catsquatch, you too strong.
Just give it a couple seconds for the water to drop, okay? Or for the water to disappear.
Get ready, though. Yeah, keep doing it now.
Oh, that was nothing.
Oh, dude.
Oh, that's still hurting them, I guess.
It hurt me. It's funny. Keep it up, Ryan. Keep it up. Oh, creeper out of nowhere. Yeah, put it... Mitch, keep trying.
Oh, somebody bowed me off.
Oh, did it? Dude, you were like a main target. Just dealing damage.
Oh, yeah. Look at all TNT I placed down here. Look at it go.
Oh, launch it. Oh, Ryan! Look out, dude! Look out! XRFTTMXXX!
Really? You're just gonna say his name every time?
Dude, that was nuts!
Oh, dude, I haven't seen this guy, Wolbong, in a while.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is actually the most even fight I've been in here, player-wise. Ryan, stay here. We are... I think it's a 4v4 right now. This is intense. One of them may have just enderpearled away. Oh, here comes some.
That was me.
Two of them enderpearled away.
Yeah, here comes some backup.
Okay, Brayden, I'm on top of you. Just let me heal for a sec.
Yeah, I'm okay for now. My armor's getting close to dying. Wolvong, bring it.
You see me just drop in?
No, dude. I wish. It would have been epic.
I'm right in front of
you. Oh, what?
Holy
crap.
Who brought
that TNT in there?
What's your guys' axe level? Mine's up to 40 almost.
I'm blowing more TNT in there.
Get the focus the grate. Yeah, Pelator's crushing the grate. Never mind. Dude, this is so cool. Even within the little fights, you're still having a little fight within
Mitch,
the little
you
fight.
You and I are ganging up on Catsquatch.
I know.
Faction fights are so cool. I love them. Even though they're so long, and it's like, it's kind of about PvP, but it's about teammates and strategy and stuff and going with players.
Yeah, definitely.
I think it's so much fun.
I need more TNT.
Oh, nice try. Come here, Wolvong. Blue Devils, go after him. Oh god. Where are you at? Oh, I missed. Dang it, I lost Wolvong. Oh, there he is.
Okay, I'll be right back. Slash.
Dude, I think Wolvong's disconnecting. Oh no, he's just putting stuff on. Dude, I'm just beating Wolvong. Alright. Yeah, dude, Wolvong disconnected or something.
Oh, really?
Blue Devil got the kill, that's bull. Alright, where'd everyone go? Where'd the battle end up switching to?
I'm trying to get up. Oh.
It all of a sudden feels really quiet. Where is everybody?
I'm at our base.
Oh, found him.
Grab a TNT. Where is it, Brayden?
I see it. It's a 2v2. I'm going to support Stylus here.
Surge, all we do is win. Oh.
So remember, guys, we were outnumbered at the start. And maybe, I know some people probably...
Is Anarchy on our team?
Anarchy is on our team.
Okay. Like, I will set differences aside from Skywars.
Yeah, because we were definitely outnumbered at the start, but right now it seems like we're starting to get some numbers, at least even. Maybe, and we've had a couple where we're outnumbering.
Okay, where's the battle, Brayden?
The one I'm in is pretty OP already, but it's near the grass beside the base. But we're definitely like 5v1ing, so. Yeah, I'm going to head into their... Do you guys want to Ender Pearl to their base and see what's up?
Yeah, I just left.
All right. / F who surge.
Oh god, get out of there. Okay, thank you.
I'm freaking carpet bombing these people.
Guys,
man.
guys, we can overclaim them if we kill them like two more times. They've claimed a lot more land. We can overclaim them.
I'm dropping TNT on them.
Right, guys, we gotta kill if we kill them. Oh my god.
Brayden, TP to me.
Guys, we can claim land if we kill one more of their guy. Once we can claim land, we try and take down their obsidian. Game on.
TP to me, Brayden.
I can't now. I'm in a fight. Why?
Uh-oh. Because I'm in the middle of a fight.
Okay, look for people getting kills or look for yourself getting a kill.
Yeah, this is a 1v1. This won't work.
Please don't have jelly legs. Oh, I'm officially in a 1v1 where he's going to have a hard time running.
Wait, is this what we have to destroy?
Yeah, the obsidian is our main goal because there's prop 4. Oh, we just lost a teammate, though.
Dude, I just killed the Great!
Okay, look up /F who surge. You can tell if we can raid them. We have to claim from the outside in, though, so start from the front and
248, go. 237.
Yes! Start claiming! Check ours, though. We might be a bit low. Ours might be down.
What do we have to be at?
We have to have more. We have enough. We have to have enough. / F who. Ours is at,
Brayden, you're the moderator. You have to do it.
Do I?
Yeah. But you can F admin child's off.
You're good. Go. I'm coming to help you, too.
You must start claiming the border of the territory.
What? I know there's a new update, I was told, that we have to claim from the outside.
Yeah, that's what it's saying. I have to claim from the border of the territory, which I don't know where it is.
All right, I'm going to come help you. Just keep going out and keep looking until it switches to wilderness. Start there. Dude, I was coming to help you.
I got it.
Okay, I'm in a fight, and Dylan just jumps out of nowhere and saves me, knocks him into the lava. Go. Go, Ryan. Get to their obsidian and then mine through it. Do you have a pick?
No.
Oh, crap, Mitch. You have a
pick? I do. I'm coming.
All right, get ready to TP.
To what? To Ryan?
Yeah. We can claim.
Oh, God.
Claim to win. Ryan, where are you at? How close are you?
I'm outside their base.
How much do they have?
Like, I can't get it. I have to build up.
All right. Which way did you come in from? Our near our base?
No, the opposite side, like the far side.
The far side?
Yeah.
Okay,
someone's trying to kill you, Brayden.
It's Comet. Oh, GG. Yeah, Ryan, keep trying.
Is it in the water thing?
Yeah, it's the thing covered with water.
Yeah, I just claimed that.
You claimed it?
Yeah.
Start going right here. You're here?
Yeah.
We're in. Come in again. Claim it again. Then we can take the stuff from their chest.
I'm still claiming.
All right.
I'm in the middle.
Yeah, dude. Get to the obsidian. That's the goal.
There is no obsidian.
Is
it a lot lower?
Yeah, Ryan's in.
I'm in too. I just don't know where the obsidian's
Come
at.
Come on, Ryan, you gotta claim it, dude.
I'm trying to.
/ F who search.
Oh!
No, dude, we need to kill them again! We need to kill them! No, it's even! Get a kill! Get a kill!
Everybody gang up on that person.
Yes! Claim it! Claim it! Yes! There we go! Yes, dude, I'm taking all the axes.
Yes!
Yes, gentlemen! We did it, dudes! We did it! Episode 100 is a success! The battle will continue here, but we did it, gentlemen! We did it!
That was crazy.
Oh my god, that was awesome.
Great job to both teams. Let the battle continue.
And wait, so I can stop claiming?
Yeah, dude, we've done it. Oh my god, guys. Great.
That's epic.
We're like starting claiming when they had like one over top.
I know, dude. I freaking know.
Should I just start blowing everything up?
Yeah, dude. TNT, let's end this.
Hold on, stop the water first, though.
Yeah, stop the water. Dude, oh my god, what a fight. Just a big thanks to both, like, the enemy faction, Surge, and for this faction, our faction was, Faction 100, I think it was called, right?
Yeah.
So thank you to just thanks for coming out and just being awesome and stuff, because it made for such a good episode. I thought that was a huge success. And if you guys want us to do another special like this, definitely hit that like button.
Oh, I messed the inside of their obsidian up.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep fighting a bit here. I think things are wrapping up, though.
Look at the freaking base that just blew up.
We've been on here for... I don't know what... Does anyone know what time we're at here?
How long? 1:20.
1 hour 20?
Yeah.
Oh, so we've got some time. Wait, is that the whole video, or are you counting the cuts and stuff, too?
I might be a little bit off, but it's around there.
All right, so we got a little bit of time left in this video. We didn't really have anything planned. We might just do... Let's just struck this base a little bit, I think.
Let's go work on the base for a while. Build another farm.
Oh, dude, let's go build a farm. Everybody, I want to learn how to make a farm.
Okay, dude, I got so much prop 4 from that chest. I scammed as much as I could.
Same.
Baby.
I'm about to kill the guy with a bunch of X's in his name.
Oh yeah, that guy? Yeah, I've got him once. Thanks to Surge. Thanks to Wiz of Time specifically. He organized his whole team, and we organized together via Skype, and I thought it was really cool of them to come out. So it went over expectations this episode.
Oh,
so.
Way over.
Yeah, it was so much fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed too. But that was the main goal, was take down this obsidian thing. We got to launch. It feels like so long ago when we were starting and launching the cannons.
Cannons, dude. We haven't launched a cannon forever, it feels like.
That feels like so long ago, dude.
Oh, man. It's such a long video.
Oh, it's so good, though. It was awesome. So much fun to make. I didn't even make it through my apple juice can. I'm still working on it.
Oh, yeah. I need
to take a sip, though.
Oh, dude. This is awesome.
He's dead.
So much preparation and stuff.
Yeah, we did really prep for this, guys, a lot. We put hours. Mitch did too. Mitch was kind of away doing basketball and stuff. Ooh, Comet's jumping me with that. Mitch was away with basketball, and he still helped a lot too, but Ryan and I literally spent probably over at least five hours.
Four or five hours, I think.
Yeah. Everything included, like the whitelisting, setting up teams, Skyping included, probably 6 or 7 hours. It was just...
We were in calls for 7 hours figuring stuff out.
Thanks to the faction, Surge, and thanks to everyone on our team. But yeah, it was crazy, I thought. But let's do some more. I never once went on the Sky Islands. I thought
I'm right there right now, TP to me.
Ugh. Oh, you're up there?
Yeah, I decided to come up here now because that was...
Actually, I found Wiz of Time. I need to 1v1 this guy. Hello there, Wiz.
Hey, Ryan.
Dude, this is just a relief. 100 of my episodes.
Oh, yeah.
Finally.
Yeah, 100 episodes.
You guys cheat. You're like, oh, this is our episode 100.
I know. Yeah, but, okay, wait, are you up there, Mitch?
30 or 40. Yeah, I'm up there.
All right, I'm coming. Yeah, but this is to another 100 episodes. Next episode 200, I don't know. Leave your comments below. What do you guys think for episode 200?
200 minutes.
200 hours. Oh, yeah, but that's a while ago. Baby Zombie, join me in the art of killing.
Episode 200 will just be our retirement. It'll be like episode 200, 199. See you later, guys.
See you later.
199, we have this huge thing where we all give up.
All right, I got to check out the freaking landscape. Because I never really checked out. They worked hard on this castle, too. We did not build the castle. We built our fortress part. But they built the castle, and this castle is magnificent. It was half the thing
it
right here.
It got screwed up, though.
Yeah, the back.
Like, look at the middle of it. Oh.
Battlefield. Oh, what a just a crazy.
Yeah, look at the middle. That's where we were dropping the TNT. Lava. Yeah. I don't even know where the lava came from. Because
we were chaos cannoning this hard, dude. Oh my god.
Wait, they had two walls?
Did they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they had double walls because like they had a fortress. Walls. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. That's why it doesn't look that broke. Dude, I'm at the back here just looking at an angle. Oh my god. Our base looks even so terrorized. Just madness. Absolute madness. GG, we call it a tie. They're all arguing. And by the way, this was lit. It was set up. It was a set up fight, but everyone, there are some people on each faction that really do not like each other.
Like, oh yeah,
they were beaking before the video. Now they're tearing each other apart.
Like before the video even started, they were shooting arrows at each other. Yeah. Like there was a fight going on before the fight.
I know, pre-fight, it was crazy. But so it was set up just for like epicness of a video, but at the same time we were all going to kill each other and try and win. That was
it's a real fight.
But yeah. It was tons of fun, dude. Our base is just destroyed. Hey, do you want it? What should we do here? I think we should launch one more. Do you think we have the supplies to remake our cannon? We're gonna do one more final launch of the epic cannon.
Let's do it.
Yeah, all right, let's do that. I think I still have enough supplies. Ryan, I'll need your help, though.
Can I just game mode it?
If you want. No, dude, no. We're doing it. We got the stuff. We got the good stuff. Because we got to launch this. I've got tons of TNT and stuff.
We need a bunch of slabs.
A bunch of slabs? Oh, dude. Do we have a bunch of slabs? Remember that time?
I think we... Sash.
Do you remember that time, Ryan? That one time where I bought all those freaking slabs and did all
I remember
those,
the time.
And all those nasty things.
I got it.
Did we just disband our faction?
No, people are leaving though. People are wrapping up. They've been on here for hours. this fight started 2 hours ago.
Yeah, I guess.
People lasted a good amount of time. I'm really impressed. Just thanks to the people that came out.
And people didn't mess it up.
Like, yeah, I know. I'm really impressed with the etiquette and just, you know, just playing and not cheating or anything. Just hanging out, fighting and killing each other and stuff.
Just hanging out, having a good time, messing with people's brains and killing each other.
And launching cannons at each other's base. All right, I'm bringing some repeaters, bringing all the redstone. Bringing them buttons, obsidian. You got the slabs?
Yeah, I already built it.
Are you up there?
Yeah.
All right, I'm here. All right, let's okay, what you got the slabs? Oh, I forgot water. Do you have water on you or no?
No.
All right. That there. Don't you need three repeaters?
Yeah.
I got the goods.
How much redstone do you have, Brandon?
Can I start loading it up?
Yes.
Yeah, wait, do you have water, Mitch, or no?
I don't.
Who has a bucket? Anyone?
I'll go back to the home.
We need more slabs, too.
What?
Like two more. Oh, Mitch is getting them. Yeah, I'll start loading up the TNT.
Okay, wait, what did I need to go back here for? Redstone?
Water.
Oh, I had water.
And redstone I have. Okay. Dude, the start when we got that launch, when we took down the sand, that was one of my
favorite
parts.
That doesn't need water. That one block doesn't need water.
Okay, well, yeah, Mitch is doing that. I'm loading it up. Redstone's there. I have buttons. I'll set the buttons up.
Yeah, yeah.
My build buttons.
This shall be the final launch of
the final countdown.
The final.
I want to watch this and see how well of a cannon like it.
Yeah,
it is.
Like it's nice when we don't have pressure, but it's more epic when we launch it when we do have pressure. I gotta be honest.
Okay, one second.
Okay, we're some TNT short.
Did I ever get to launch it?
Oh, you messed it up that one time.
Yeah, you messed it up, and I didn't let you launch it again.
Oh, damn. Damn, okay. Dude.
I'm flying, and I'm over on the other side.
All right, yeah, let's see the damage. Is it ready?
Yep. Whoa, wait.
May I? Oh, baby. I'm leaving it a lot. Don't hit it, Stylus Winter, I swear to God. Are you ready?
I want to see what it does to their base. Yeah.
One and two. Oh, we forgot a repeater.
Oh.
How to
do it? All right, well, let's blow up our base anyway.
All right, let's finalize this. Let's get in fly mode. Let's finish this the right way. Let's blow up this entire place. Dude, we forgot the repeater on the bottom.
Holy.
Dude, that doesn't... that just kill everybody. Dude, no. Load up our base with freaking TNT. We finished this war right with both bases tonight. Like, our base is damaged. Their base is annihilated. Like, my God. So crazy.
So crazy.
I'm lighting her up here, dude. I'm lighting it freaking up. Let me go down a bit, too. Yeah, Ryan, you do a ring up there. Or Mitch, whoever that is.
I'm kind of working my way down.
All right.
Downtown?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Baby. But yeah, I'm so happy that just it went so well. I'm so freaking...
Little bit of lag, but other than that, it was great.
Oh, yeah. One little ski bump in the snow.
I forgot about that.
Forgot about it. Thanks for bringing it up.
Sorry.
Just kidding. Great job, Mitch. Great job.
Thanks, guys.
Great job. So you guys are seeing on this on Saturday, so... A few things, because we still... What have we still not recorded?
102?
Yeah, 102 and 103, so...
102 is going to be out...
Before this, so... Like, before this. We might have something not here, but... I shouldn't have even mentioned time. Now it's just so awkward. I know. It's alright, though. Alright, dude, this is freaking looking good. Destroy this base like it was never created, even though we created it.
And the memories are still here.
The memories will live forever. We know that. We know the memories will live forever. What's, Oh, this is here. Get rid of this water. It's almost time for the final countdown.
Do-do-do-do.
Yeah, see? You got my signal. You know what was up. Is there anyone even still here? Jeez, things just cleared out so fast, eh? Oh, are we unwhitelisted, too? Is everyone back?
Oh, my God!
Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna crash the server, Ryan.
Crash it.
Ryan, great job.
Yeah, we're going out with a bang!
Oh my God, dude, how are you not crashing the server?
It's not crashing, it's holding.
Oh my God, Ryan.
How is this happening? It's holding up perfectly.
How the hell did that happen?
Yeah, we got good servers.
Now do it to the other base, Ryan.
Ryan, Jesus. Dude,
this is gone.
We spent all that time manually building, and you just freaking TNT'd up.
As soon as you did that, my mouse died.
Oh my God.
And then there was obsidian.
Hey, my cannon survived.
Nice.
All right, let's launch
it. Our base is actually totally gone, like everything.
Actually, I found something that wasn't. It was covered by water. Oh my dude! Ryan, now the cannons looked epic. My cannons just look so beast. They got like little tunnel shooting. All right. I'm not sure if we made it to episode 100 or 100 minutes.
Yeah, I think we did. I actually think we did.
We might have. Either way, we had a huge war for you guys. We might be close to 100. That was kind of the goal to get past it. Who knows? Don't judge too hard if we didn't make it. It's not really a lack of effort. Just that's kind of was our plan for the episode. So again. Big thanks to the people who all come out to this fight, the Faction Surge and Hyper Darkness, Dylan, and they're the same people, and D-Field. Thanks for setting up your guys. Mitch,
we can
Ryan.
Get a roster, right?
What?
We could get a roster.
Yeah, we'll get a roster, maybe. We'll see. We'll
yeah,
see.
Yeah.
Put the people's names in the descriptions.
Oh, God, that is a lot of names. But, yeah, we'll see. We'll see. We'll try our best. But, yeah, thanks. Also, thanks to you viewers, because you viewers make this faction series so awesome, so great. And we are so thankful. We look forward to 100 more episodes with you guys because, again, you guys kick the butt out of these likes, the comments, the views. And you guys are the reason this series does so well because you're so nice about it and watching and stuff, and it's awesome.
Guys.
What?
One second.
Dude.
Come over to their base, please.
I'm coming. Oh, are you going to do the same thing? Dude, leave it. All right, thank you so much for watching. Do it after this. Join the Rushers by subscribing to my YouTube channel. Oh,
they blew it.
Ryan did it. All right, game
no,
on.
No, somebody else shot it.
Oh, my
Mitch,
God.
Mitch shot it.
Oh, no, I didn't.
This could
I
end.
I saw arrows, man.
How is this living?
Gee.
Dude, this server is powerful to hold all this. Oh, my God. All right. Well, this is awesome. I don't know how loud this is, but my frames are even keeping up.
So are mine. It's actually surprising.
Yeah, mine are at 30. I'm running 30 right now.
I'm running 100.
Ooh. And I think we'll finish it there. So thank you, guys. Check out Ryan. Check out Mitch. Join the Rushers by subscribing to me. Quickly, it is tradition to shout out the top or the recent 5 donators to our server, because this is our server, pvp.thearchon.net. So here we go. We've got Akolikas22, GuyDude90, Newman607, JetCrazy13, and FredHead76. Thank you, guys. I'm so happy this went so well. And I guess we'll see you in the next faction episode. Thanks, guys, for watching. Have a great day, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.
See you guys.